A microirrigation system is just a way to get a smaller droplet of water out of the irrigation system and onto the tree, so you're using less water out of the system as a whole. A microirrigation system simply creates a circle around the root zone and can go straight into the roots of those trees.
I farm around 125 acres total. Out of that, about 82 acres are prunes, about 42 acres are almonds. I decided to interplant the trees, and when I planted the trees, I could see with the flood irrigation, about 400 or 500 trees will die, either from lack of water or too much water. And only solution I had was the micro system, which I heard about it already. So I contacted NRCS about that.
An application goes in, we check and make sure that the hydraulics of the system match up all of our specs and standards, and we assist financially if that's also necessary. And it's trenched and put into the orchard, and then we come out and we check it and make sure that it's running at the right pressures and at the right gallons per minute. And once that's all checked off, the system's good to run. Some of the other benefits of a microirrigation system are less overdraft on the aquifer, there are less weeds in your orchard, there's less management involved, it's a lot easier on labor. It can run an entire orchard with just one person as opposed to having to hire 4 or 5 outside workers.
And saves a lot of water, I can tell you that much. With this system installed, you know, I can last more years than I could before.